The new Fiat 500 is the first fully electric vehicle designed from the ground up from Fiat Chrysler Automobiles. The new Fiat 500 will return to Turin and will be built at the FCA's Mirafiori plant in Turin, Italy. Opened in 1939, the Turin plant marked the beginning of modern production for Fiat and is still one of the longest-running automotive factories in Europe. A new chapter now begins with the production of the third-generation Fiat 500. The group has transformed the site and its production. Around 1,200 people will work solely on manufacturing the new 500, with a production capacity of 80,000 units per year, which could increase as necessary. In total, FCA has invested over 700 million euros between the costs of design, development and engineering and the construction of the new 500. The new Fiat 500 represents a major shift towards sustainability and connectivity in the urban city car segment. Now to the production process.
Thank you.